Welcome to Maid Cafe in Samurai Era. Maid Cafe is popular in Japan after 21st century, where pretty young women serve and chat with the guests. Back in Samurai Era, normal cafe was popular. In 18th century, a pretty woman aged 14 or 15 served a cafe. A Japanese famous ukiyo-e painter was so impressed by her beautifulness, so he drew many pieces of her. As a result, she became very popular, famous, and many men crowded the cafe, and the sale of the cafe was increased. Another cafes also hired pretty women, and painters drew many pictures of the woman. Eventually, Maid Cafe in Samurai Era became one of the culture. Maid Cafe is current culture in 21st century, but also I personally think it is a sort of traditional culture. Thank you very much for watching this movie. Your channel subscription would be highly appreciated.